After the election, once I saw that, okay, Trump was going into the White House, he would now be the custodian of the classified information. So all I was saying to the Obama people and to the people on the Hill was, make sure you share the data, the facts.